It's Chris here on Narrowboat Poppy on a wet, wet afternoon. Like I say, I think everybody's fed up with this wet weather now. It's been horrendous. It's like it isn't rain. It's monsoon. It's that heavy. Poppy's up and down, up and down. Slacking the ropes, tightening them. Slacking the ropes, tightening them. It's been like that for a week now. Like I say, it's still raining now. It's forecasted a bit better this weekend, but it's still bad. I put three videos on this week. One is I went up on the Macclesfield Canal at Kidsgrove, the side of Kidsgrove, where it goes over the Trent and Mersey Canal. It's a lovely, lovely day that was. It's like another world away. The sun was out, it was really warm, and I made a video of it, a good video. Like I say, there isn't many of them bridges about. There's where the canal goes over the canal. I think it's called an aqueduct. There's one at Demford, and I don't think there's many more around in the country, so I made a good video there. Then I was up Anley paying some bills, and I went to Anley Forest Park. I haven't been there for about 20 years. I used to live quite near there, and I used to go dog walking around there. They've made it a real nice place. I had a walk around there. But last time I was a bit disappointed. They got like the it's an old colliery, Anley Deep Colliery. It's a waste land off there, and obviously they made a right mess of the collieries. There's all slaggits and lagoons and the right mess. But they made a real nice job of it. But I went up to the top one of the mountains. Well, they are mountains. The waste product out of the colliery, and it's all overgrown. I was dead disappointed about that, because last time I went up, it's probably about 20 years ago, they kept it all nice and proper, and it's just like a jungle. I got to the top, and there's a distance chart there for various places around the area, and that's still there, but you can't see anything because the trees were grown over. Anyway, I went to walk around the lake and really impressed, but it's a shame about they haven't kept the trees down on there, because it used to be lovely. Used to walk up there and you could see all over Stoke-on-Trent. You could see the roaches. It was really good. So we made a video there. That was in between the showers, that was, and the wind. Plenty of that. Then I went to Wheelock yesterday. I thought, it isn't raining, and they put a notice up and asked Marie that there's lock 66, one of the gates is leaking. Well, I got my map out. I thought I didn't know where it was, so I got my map out, and it's at Wheelock, the first lock of the 26, going up what they call Artbreak Hill, and it says Artbreak Hill. It's like from there to near enough Kidsgrove, there's 26 locks. Anyway, I had a walk there and found the lock, and it's a double lock. The right-hand one, the gate's leaking very badly, but the left one's operation. But I was talking to a bloke on a boat, and he says five or six of them are not good, so I don't know if they're going to get them going. It's a shame if they don't, because, I mean, they were built for eliminate the traffic with having two sets of locks, with it being such a busy canal. And it's still a very busy canal, so I'll have to keep my eye on that. But I've never been there in the car. I had to set the sat-nav up. I've been on there about two or three times. Anyway, I found it okay, just the other side of Sandbach, so I did a video there. And like I say, this weather, it's unbelievable. I don't know if it's going to stop or not, but this time 12 months ago they were locking the canals off, shortage of water. I made a video 12 months ago, the Caldon Canal, and I had a walk across, and the locks that go down to Demford, the three locks, because the top canal, it comes from the water comes from Rudyard Reservoir and feeds obviously down to the Trent and Mersey, but they were locked off. Now 12 months, like I say, now we're just getting flooded out all the time. It's absolutely horrendous. So I've had a good week videos, but even though the weather hasn't been too up. Oh, and also a bit of good news, I've made 3,000 subscribers. I'm dead chuffed to that. Thanks very, very much for all those that subscribed. I'm dead shocked, but dead pleased. So I'm really pleased about that. 3,000 subscribers. I never thought, never thought 18 months ago when I started I'd have 3,000. I'm dead pleased with that. And for everyone that's subscribed, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks very much. Right, I'm just set up the pot now. I've just got it stoked up. I don't know if you can see it there. Stoking the pot up in August because it's gone a bit cool. Like I say, when we come back the boat tonight, it's going to be a bit cool. So we're, like I say, August. I mean, years ago, August used to be the best month of the year. It's like the worst now. October's sometimes better than August. So I'll just carry on with me a few jobs I've got to do. So I say thanks again for 3,000 subscribers. So all hope you have a great, great day. Keep subscribing and give me a thumbs up. Thank you. Thank you.